have this disc come up, absolutely crush the detonator at the bullet.